Alrighty, so welcome back to another video here in the channel. This one is going to be the first Madden 25 video. No, it's not a franchise mode thing. It's not. All we're going to do here is go ahead and just basically go through some shit in the game, right? It's an early build. I'm on EA Access again. Basically where we are at right now, I'm gonna do this video, just go ahead and just explore stuff, right? That's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna go and I'm just going to explore the stuff because I'm very undecided on what franchise and what team I'm gonna do. So we're gonna go through some shit, and I've done some testing. I've been doing some testing in the game, you know. I've been just trying to have fun in the trial and stuff like that. So yeah, that's basically what I've been up to since it was available on trial. So about all that shit, first things first, I'm going to outline a few issues I've encountered in franchise mode, right? So I went into franchise mode with my Ravens, right? I'm a Ravens fan, so of course I'm gonna do that. So I've played 3 games. I'm 3-0, all that good shit. But what we're gonna go through here, it seems like every rookie has a zone has a hidden dev. So basically I'm going here, right? Tez Walker, in my opinion, is a pretty bad, he's not that good. He's not supposed to be hidden dev at all. He's not supposed to be star dev. He's not that good. He can't run routes. So I'm gonna need to hold up. Yeah, he's supposed to be star dev, but I'm gonna do this just for the sake of it. Yeah, he's a fast player. He's a fast player, of course. He can run. That's basically all he can do, though. Okay, so I would have his route running worse. I would have his route running worse than that, but I really don't mind. Okay, so I checked the route running here. It's bad. Okay, good. He should be normal dev any freaking ways. So yeah, he should. They basically did that with every rookie. They have every rookie at hidden dev. Why? I got no clue. I got zero clue. So as you see here, hold up. Is there a way to sort by experience or anything? No, there isn't. And of course, Patrick Mahomes is the best player in the league. And then you have the cover athlete, and then Tyreek. Okay, that works. That totally works. But hold up, I'm gonna check Caleb Williams. Let me check Caleb. Okay, so he's a 76 in game. I have no clue about that. Hidden dev. Hold up. I need to check what dev trait they have for him. Star? Yeah, that's getting fixed right away. But star dev? Oh god, okay. That is a discovery. Yeah, that's the problem. They basically, everybody's at star dev, I guess. Hold up. Let me check Marvin Harrison Jr. Right, he should be up there. He's a generational wide receiver, reincarnation of his father. Star. Yeah, that is just some shit. So yeah, that's an issue they have with the current roster build. I didn't know Jalen Warren went to the Cardinals, by the way, but that's besides the point. But yeah, they basically gave every rookie star dev. Basically, every rookie in the build has star dev. I know it's an early build, but EA, that has to be fixed immediately, right? That has to be fixed immediately. Hold on. I need to check another player here. I'm gonna need to check another guy. Roger Rosengarn. Okay, he should be star dev, right? I think it's pretty fair for him as a tackle, so not bad, right? Okay, I want to check Adisa Isaac. Okay, so this guy, let me check real quick. One last guy before I see, right? Before I actually, he's normal dev. So I guess most rookies, I mean he kind of sucks. He deserves it. But yeah, that's a very, very bad problem with franchise mode. They haven't given out, they've given almost every rookie a hidden dev trait, even the ones that don't deserve it. But hey, okay, man. So what I'm gonna do here, I'm gonna go into check the rosters, I guess. Manage players. So hold on. So I have a few teams that are in my radar, right? By the way, Lamar Jackson's speed should not be this low. I mean, it is high, but side note. So the Saints would be a very, very interesting team. I think the Saints are a very interesting team, in my opinion. Because look, they have a very, very old core. They have the Chris Olaves of this world, I guess. Julio McCrinstry is a good player, I guess. But yeah, DeMarro Davis. I mean, at least DeMarro Davis, I guess they have him here rated high. I don't know if he's still playing at a high level, though. Yeah, I don't know if that's fair for him. But okay, but Cameron Jordan's kind of down. Yeah, it's Derek Carr kind of sucks. And you're stuck with that contract. Well, good luck with that. Tyrann Mathieu stays overrated. He's not that good anymore. So, yeah, I guess in the game, you're going to be able to hold on to him a little bit. And I guess they got a pretty imaginable division, but they're in a very, very big hole. So I don't know about that. I see that you could very much try and unload a bunch of these guys. And then, yeah, I mean, the entire core is kind of cooked. But yeah, I guess. So, hold on. Another team I have in my radar. The Vikings are pretty interesting. I guess you got Justin Jefferson, who's pretty cheesy, I guess. Christian Darrisaw is another young player. The Vikings, honest, I mean, they wouldn't be too bad. I guess honestly, their only question would be quarterback. And by the time I'm recording this, JJ McCarthy, he got injured and he's out for season. So they might just really, really suck. So hold on, another team. The Broncos wouldn't be bad. I mean, they kind of suck. I mean, you can just go and blow everything up, really. Never mind on the Bucks. The Cardinals are not a bad team to go, really. I'm really thinking about the Cardinals, honestly. Wait a sec, bro. They have Kyler Murray this high? This low? Kyler Murray this low? Bro, they disrespecting my midget boy. I mean, the Chargers, I don't know if you like that. I really don't know if you want to go in with a Greg Roman offense. I don't think this year Sims are really playbook oriented anyways. The Colts are not bad. The Colts, it could be a fun team. The Commanders are a team that I really wouldn't mind, honestly. I mean, they don't got a bad, a very, very bad team. I don't know. I don't know about Bobby Wagner being this high, but I guess not too bad. I mean, I don't know how good he was last year, but 2 years ago with the Rams, he was good. Yeah, it's not a good team, but some potential, I guess. But you're playing in a tough division. You got the Cowboys. The Dolphins are going to be very, very cheesy as a team. There should be an online play at least. But we're not talking online play. The Falcons are... could be a fun team. I'd say they're the best team in their division. That's not saying much. They're very barely. The Niners. Brandon Ayuk. He's not a Niner anymore. Any freaking ways. Well, unofficially. Either he is, either he's not. The Giants are a mess, I guess. So, it could be a team that... it could be a big pain. The Jets should be fun, I guess. The Lions should be fun. The Packers are the youngest team, but they got a good core. The Panthers trying to do something with that Bryce Young guy. Where is he? 73. The Patriots are in a downward spiral. By the way, Judon was traded. The Raiders, I guess you could get a quarterback and they're mid-team, probably. Like, they're not... like, with everything that has happened in the past few years around this team, they're not that bad, honestly. I think they could be, like, a 7-win team in real life. The Rams are fun, but they're good. The Ravens are going to be cheesy. Going to be way too easy. So, yeah, you got some options. You got some options right here. What I'm going to do... oh, and also the Bears are not a bad team either. I think the Bears will be very, very fun. I'm really thinking about the Bears. Yeah, I'm really thinking about the Bears right here with Caleb Williams, honestly. You have a rookie quarterback. It could be fun. I don't... You're going to be playing in a good division. Yeah, honestly, it could be the Bears. And I think Caleb Williams is one of my favorite quarterbacks already. Oh, Jonathan Owens. We know him. But, yeah. I'm really stuck between the Cardinals and the Bears. I'm really stuck. I think there's a lot of storylines with the Bears. Yeah, honestly. So, my franchise mode team is going to be the Bears. Why I'm saying that? Because I think there's a lot of storylines. And I'm not going to start... I think there's a lot of storylines with the Bears right now. With a generational guy coming in. And then you have... you have the division that's going to be competitive as hell. It's not going to be easy. There's a lot of narratives you can go and flip with the Bears because they've been really, really beat down by the Packers. Packers, maybe Vikings or something. I don't know. But, yeah. You could be... I think there's a lot of storylines with the Bears. So, we're going to go in with the Bears here. We're going to end it here. I just made a video. Just trying to go through some stuff. But, yeah. By the way, this franchise mode will not start before the kickoff. Before the kickoff update. And, like, hopefully by then we're going to get some more, like, stuff for, like, rosters and draft classes. So, hopefully that's a thing as well. So, yeah. So, that's also a thing I'm waiting on. There's barely any files. And the game hasn't come out yet. So, it's only EA Access. So, yeah. hope you guys enjoyed. Subscribe if you're new. Kill a Labberton. Comment down below your thoughts. And, yeah. See you guys in the next video.